I was like more into classic songwriting stuff, and I kind of wanted to be prove to myself that I could do like some Paul McCartney shit and just like write chords and stuff. So most of the album was written in with a piano and my voice, or like with a guitar. There's no rules on anything, like you can do whatever you want, but it wasn't meant to do that. I really wanted to make an album that could be, you know, that has some single. I just wanted singles and pop songs. Yes, there's like instrumentals, and there's, you know, songs like Momo that are just like jazzy and instrumental, but I also wanted like just like pop bangers. I just love like Prince and all these artists that have like radical ideas, but also are always down to throw a couple pop, just like catchy pop songs in the mix. But this one was different. I've came up from freestyling over like a simple drum beat, just like catchphrase that I thought was really good. And there's like some of my favorite lyrics on the entire album on this track, and I really like it. So I was in the band before, and it was less, I don't know, I was more like playing guitar and singing. I just like learned to trust myself, and it's like a work in progress. Like I'm getting better at trusting my ideas and also pushing myself more. I wasn't thinking far ahead other than just making this and releasing it. But like, I'm having an audience, and I wish I could have like more audience, and just like, I just want things to grow. It's not about like clout or money or anything. It's about releasing stuff and making stuff that you like and that you love more than anything. Cause it can get hard to just overthink everything, and you just gotta do it. That's it. Like, don't think too much, just do it. I don't know, but I mean, I think I know, but like, it's like to me, the thing is like, to me, I don't think I'm strange or provocative. I'm just being myself. Like, it's not like a surprise to me. I was saying earlier, like, I'm just trying to make pop music, but just like in the way that I conceive it. Like, I'm not trying to be a punk or alternative or underground. To me, it's just like the normal process of people digging it. Well, I love to play stadiums just for the statement of it, but I think that stadiums can get boring. I've never played in a stadium, but not playing stadiums, you know? It's like, I understand that it doesn't please everybody, of course. So, but that's cool. I like it this way. I could play bigger venues, and I refuse to play them. For me, like, when it tops 1,000, it's okay. Like I did some, but it's like, for me, it's harder. So I prefer 3 or 4 nights in a row at a 600 people venue, than just do like one big, because it's like better. I'm just being me, but like in a way, I'm being me, but it's like you're on a stage and there's people in the audience. It's so much different than going to the grocery store, or like it's in a way you have to do something. Some people are saying like, what are you thinking when you're performing? You just don't think. That's the trick. That's like the way I see it. But I don't put too much thinking into performing. Like, it's, I don't really care for live performance. I prefer like making songs, because live shows just don't last. That's what I don't like about them.